If you are planning casino parties or casino nights in Kansas City, then you might be surprised to find that a casino night event can be organized for a lot less money than you might think. Of course, a casino night doesn't have to be held in a real casino, and it doesn't have to include real money. Casino parties or casino nights can be held at almost any venue in Kansas City. You can opt for a full-fledged casino or just a miniature casino with just a few games, depending on the space you have and the number of guests you have in mind. Putting together a casino party has never been simpler. You can easily hire casino rentals and deck up any venue and make it look like the hottest casino in the world. You can opt for a banquet hall, a private terrace, the hall in a commercial property, or any party venue in Kansas City. Or you can have your very own casino set up in your home, and your guests can have an unprecedented experience that they'll remember for a long time. It is important to note that, before considering to put up a casino party, you have to consider the games to be included. You also have to know where to get the equipment and the gadgets to make it truly casino-looking. A party rental company knows just what you will need if you just care to think about it, and these are Casino Plinko, Texas Hold'em Table, Casino Plinko, Roden Drum, Roulette Table, Small Ruffle Drum, Big Tona Speedway, Craps Table, Bingo Set, Blackjack Table, and many more. You can also resort to having one game or choose to have many games that would be the guest's preference. For example, if you have a company event, you would need more games to cater to the large number of guests, like the poker, roulette, and blackjack table. Also, if you have kids and teenagers, you can easily have the Pigtona Speedway and the Roden Run. How many games or casino rentals you can opt for will certainly depend on your budget and also the space you have at the venue. The number of guests will also be a factor. You should try and strike a balance to ensure you have several players being active at the same time on different tables, but all your guests shouldn't become players at the same time, since you do need audiences to cheer. Do the math and choose the number of tables you want. If you are smart enough to hire casino game rentals in Kansas City, it is worthwhile to note that the place should appear to be enticing and look a lot more like a casino. It would be quite difficult to do this alone, however, a party rental company can do all the works for you, with the games, tables, car rentals, props all set to make a make-believe casino. The company you can always rely on is in Kansas City. An important consideration that you need to note down is the approval of local agencies when it comes to holding casino parties. You can research and ask around before finalizing the casino night and make certain that you are maintaining good relations with the community and following its rules and ideals.